All these cups up here, cups downstairs. You just be drinking all the time, though.
A veteran of over 50 mixed martial arts fights, they call him the Reed. Dutch kickboxer, Alistair Overeem, the former Strikeforce, K-1, and Dream Champion, has scored some of the most vicious knockouts in mixed martial arts history. And he will be looking for more of the same tonight.
Overeem is a beast. He has a ton of world-class experience, insane power in his strikes, and a wicked standing guillotine choke. He moves extremely well for a man his size, and he has a physical advantage over almost any fighter on the planet.
Juggernaut, coming off a great training camp, and feels outstanding.
This guy is a leg lock and arm bar specialist. If he gets a hold of a limb, you are in deep trouble.
Juggernaut, set to fight tonight, here inside the MGM Grand Garden Arena. Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight collision. Juggernaut is 6 years his elder. He is 2 inches taller. The rest is virtually identical. And now with our official introductions, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC.
Juggernaut.
You ready?
Alistair Overeem. And here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Overeem. Black trunks for Juggernaut.
Alistair Overeem is a former K-1 Grand Prix champion, one of the best strikers in the UFC's heavyweight division, and has a very solid submission game as well. Oh, there, beautiful combination.
Man, he rocked him with that spinning back fist. He continues to connect with those punches. That's a good kick to the body by Juggernaut. There's the jab, and again he connects with the kick.
Oh, there's big head kick. Hard jab.
Oh, my goodness!
He's badly hurt, Mike.
Oh, he's landing.
Oh, he caught him with big knee. He's hurt.
There's a big left hand.
That's it. He's out. He is out. Wow. What a knockout. Man. Beautiful knockout here early in the first.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
Let's take a look at that from a different camera. Take a look at this from a different angle. Boom! And that's all she wrote.
And with the official decision, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Overeem called a stop to this contest at 48 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Juggernaut.
Juggernaut, winner by knockout.